So guys, we bought the wrong coffee. This is the one we were supposed to get. This is what we got. I opened it up. I was gonna bring Amy a nice cup of coffee this morning, and I realized it's not the right one.
Not the creamy one, unfortunately.
Yeah. So I was like, oh darn. And then I was like, you know what? If we put a bunch of cream and sugar in this, it would probably turn out to be the same thing. But we want the same thing.
But if it is like if this sweet and creamy, if you can actually open it, like I haven't Googled it yet, but if you can actually just open it and pour it in, we'll have to go find some more so I can bring some home.
Yeah.
Because I really like it. But I suppose the Keurig must do something special that makes it. I don't know. I need to, let me Google it.
I don't know, but dang. Dang, man. No pink dye on my sheets. Pretty excited about that. And I was curling my hair and some did come off on my hands. But, and it was a little bit hard to wash off, a lot harder than the chalk, that's for sure. But, yes, hair is curled, pink is still in, excited. I have a burgundy top on that I have bought during Amy's trip here, some black leggings or like yoga pants kind of things. And we are kind of wrapping up to head out to the dunes. Of course, the day we decide to go, actually the sun is peeking out, Alex. So, I don't know, there might be hope. Calling for lots and lots of rain today. The one day that we plan on doing some like outdoor stuff. Well, we were outside in Chicago and I'm so happy we got amazing weather then. But yes, gonna head up. We're gonna be packing like a bunch of food and everything for the day. And so, Amy listening to Red Solo Cup.
It's so funny.
Eating some Pop-Tarts here this morning. Had to have Amy try it. I don't normally like eat them on an everyday occasion, but we thought Pop-Tarts must have when you are here visiting for the first time. And we have our cooler. We're packing all up here for our little kind of
road trip
kind of a thing. Yeah, I guess. So our solo cups, some water, some food, sandwich stuff. Bread. We can't forget the bread. Well, I'll just be eating sandwiches with our hand, or all the, you know, other stuff with our hands.
Good.
I look so evil in these pictures.
Yeah, I know I had a Brian. He's a dick. I've given him approximately 497.
We're at the Michigan Dunes. Woohoo! So gorgeous here.
Mine are fine.
Here's a fine. Here's a fine.
Just takes a few seconds.
Oh, it's so cold!
What did you say?
No, I'm not.
Oh my gosh, it's cold. So cold. We're at the Michigan Dunes, guys, and we've climbed this very steep hill over here, and we're exhausted.
Freaking
exhausted. feeling quite defeated, but Alex is over there wandering around, and our other parties are elsewhere, but it's rained also, so the sand is now wet, so we're probably pretty wet, but who cares,
no,
right? We're having the time of our life at the Michigan Dunes.
Look at the alligators over there.
Look at this crazy hill, guys. Oh my gosh.
You guys can't actually tell how
steep it is. Yeah, it's incredible.
Like, you would not want to go down there.
Oh my gosh. But I love how the leaves are kind of changing for fall.
Yeah. That's like the background of the leaves, kind of the Bath and
Body Works. Oh yeah, it is. There you go. Inspiration from this.
Oh, la hell of a day. If you're all Swedish, you know what
that means. Oh, it's beautiful. I'm tired. Are you tired?
I'll go to the other side.
Where's the other side? Oh my god. Okay, at least the downhill's better than the uphill. Yeah. Corn dog!
Oh wow, it smells.
Sometimes, like when I used to eat them, I would put like mustard on it.
Alright.
It's not good.
Oh wait!
Okay, we need to try and spread it out in.
Like this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, which one?
Oh.
Oh shit.
There's lots of ones.
No, yeah, not the one with the bits in it. The really bright green one. So yeah, that one.
Okay.
Okay, so this one?
Yeah.
I'm really nervous.
I know. I was like trying to smell it, but then I'm like, not too hard, because this is going to go right up my nose.
Okay, so this one is either lawn clippings or lime.
Okay, lawn clippings.
I like either one.
Yeah.
Do you throw it there?
I got lime.
I got lime.
We can't all get lime, can we?
Yeah, it's just a random.
I think this was long.
Oh.
It's a very plasticky
taste. I don't like sweets, so I just spit it all out. But
what a weirdo.
Berry blue. So
well, those are both good.
I already got toothpaste.
Not too bad, ready.
Does toothpaste not taste? Yeah.
Yeah.
I got berry blue.
I got berry blue.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, no, I got toothpaste.
No, this is definitely toothpaste now.
It's weird.
It tastes like a mint.
Yeah.
It's weird because, like, actually, yeah. You can't taste it.
Toothpaste is not bad.
No, that's no. Good. Ooh, that's super minty.
What's the next one? Like human feces or something?
All right. Take like these dark green ones with bits in them.
Oh,
like this
God.
One?
Yeah.
It looks like boogers.
Yeah.
Well, this one, Brittany, it's either booger or juicy pear.
Oh, I don't even like pears.
Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Yeah.
All right, ready?
They don't smell like anything. It's so weird.
Yeah. Hey, they probably do that on purpose.
Lamb booger.
Thank juicy God. Pear.
Booger.
I got juicy pear.
Salty.
Thank you, Jesus.
This is so weird.
I don't know. Mine's juicy pear, but I don't like it.
I know, right?
This is the weirdest thing.
Yeah, this is lose-lose for you, then.
How do they actually get the flavor in a bean?
Yeah,
that's my question.
I
don't
know. It scares
me. Okay, take the white one.
My stomach is starting to hurt.
Well, don't eat them then. Just spit them out.
Okay, what is...
White.
What are our options?
This one is Clorox. Either coconut or baby wipes.
Like, use baby wipes?
All right. Pop it in.
All right, go. Ah, baby wipe.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, mine, baby.
Oh, God! That's uncanny!
This is edible, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not that bad.
Oh, my God.
I don't like jelly beans that much, but I'm like, not really eating them.
Yeah, I know, right?
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Peach. Oh,
peach,
it's going to be barf.
Peach or barf. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
I got peach.
No, mine's peach, but it's still not good.
I'm not bad at taste, but I don't like peach.
I think I have the barf in my head.
I licked it and I got it. I can't even imagine tasting it.
That tastes like Parmesan cheese.
Oh,
oh
it
no.
Does.
Oh no, dear. Okay.
Oh God.
Right.
Not good.
This is
how many left?
Make it stop.
All right.
Make it stop.
Where am I? Guantanamo Bay.
Okay, you see the ones like these light yellow ones? There's three of them. So Brittany, you can break one in half for me and you.
That looks like a different color.
No.
These three right here?
Yeah, those three.
Okay.
If I pass one on. Oh, we haven't done the pink yet. What's the pink?
Yeah, I'm gonna throw up.
There's no pink. What's with popcorn or rotten eggs?
Okay, dude, yours is rotten egg. I'm sorry. Or aim. Oh, we're sharing the same one.
Good.
Oh, God.
What the hell?
I got butter popcorn.
No, pink.
How dare you?
I gave her the.
No.
Alex, oh! It won't get out of my mouth!
Pick it up! Minnie, no! Okay, this one is the last one, and it's either licorice or skunk spray.
Which was almost the licorice.
And I for sure got skunk spray.
Yeah, this is licorice, but I don't like licorice.
Where does Jelly Belly get off doing this?
I know.
I mean, really, they make.
There's like a ton of YouTube videos. Like, tons. It must be like advertising.
Okay, so what are the other ones?
Okay.
I'm not touching
these
those.
Ones are just like extras.
Extra mystery.
So you don't know if it's good or not
the
still?
The pink one is Tutti Frutti and Stinky Socks.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay.
That one.
I got an idea. Sorry. I'll vote you.
That's fine. This one. That's fine.
This guy kept elbowing me.
I don't talk like that.
I know. Okay. That's my generic female voice.
Oh, I can still smell that.
I know.
Oh, this is so fun. If you need an 8, you can get an 8. Maybe you just, sometimes you need to pull up the tongue.
The way you move is like a full-on rain song. And I'm a house of cards. You're the kind of reckless. that you'd send me running, but I kinda know that I won't get far. You stood there in front of me, just close enough to touch, close enough to hope you couldn't see what I was thinking of. Drop everything now, meet me in the pouring rain, kiss me on the side.
Tonight, Amy is up in her room, going to like edit or sleep or, you know, kind of settle in for the night, and as I am going to do as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love that you're loving the vlogs. Love you guys, and I will see you in the next tomorrow. I think we are just kind of hanging out at home, doing some hauls tomorrow. Love you guys. Good night.
I got this feeling on a summer day when you were gone. I crashed my car into the bridge, I watched, I let it burn. I threw your stuff into a bag and pushed it down the stairs. I crashed my car into the bridge, and I don't care. I love it, I don't care. I got this feeling on a summer day when you were gone. I crashed my car into the bridge, I watched, I let it burn. I threw your stuff into a bag and pushed it downstairs. I crashed my car into the bridge, and I don't care. I love it, I don't care. You're on a different road, I'm in the Milky Way. You want me down on Earth, but up in space. You're just so hard to please. We gotta kill this switch. You're from the 70s. I stared off at the sun, thought of all of the people, places, and things I've loved. Just to see of all of the faces, you were the one next to me. You can feel the light start to tremble, washing what you know out to sea. You can see your life out the window tonight. If I lose myself tonight, it'll be by your side. I lose myself tonight. If I lose myself tonight, it'll be you and I. I lose myself tonight. With the sun.